Original idea that brings art into daily life and familiar everyday surrounds.
Imagine getting this much energy and colour and vibrancy into a boring old park. It is fantastic. I have to say, this just works really, really well.
If we could make the car park a full-time art studio and move a few cars out, I'd do, but unfortunately we haven't paid the rent.
Artesian 4 was the inspiration of my husband, Morgan Workman, who's the director of Big Picture Communications. His initial idea was to create a meeting point that would bring together his two worlds, the visual arts and the corporate sector, in a new way.
Yeah, look, I think this is a great space. Coming from the graffiti street art worlds, you know, like these sort of spaces need to be utilised more. I guess galleries can very easily get packed out, and half the time when you rock up to a show, you really can't see much at all, except the back of people's heads. So there's a lot of space in here, and it's nice to use a sort of an area like this and just have another way of using it, utilising it, I guess. So, and I think it works quite well. I wasn't quite sure earlier on when we were hanging, which was a bit of a chore, but looking at it now when it's all set up, it's very impressive. So, I'd love to achieve an increased awareness of these arts hanging high profile for them through publicity, through editorial publicity. I'd like a lot of these paintings to sell because we're not charging any commission on the works. This is a charity event.
This is really an inspired partnership by Big Picture Communications and Wilson Parking, as well as the work of the artists. Creativity is not just limited to the artwork itself. This is not just an innovative and exciting opportunity to showcase emerging and established street and urban artists, but also to help fundraise for the important Father Chris Riley Youth Off the Street.
Something like 47,000 young people are homeless in Australia, and that's really not a very good stat for a country like ours. It's something that obviously we're really endeavouring to turn around. For anyone who's not aware of Youth Off the Streets and the work of Youth Off the Streets, it's pretty much the general overview is Father Riley started Youth Off the Streets 25 years ago. We offer a complete continuum of care to young people who may be in need of us. It starts with a food van on the streets, then we have a street walk program. We have volunteers and youth workers out on the streets every night, going around them, talking to kids, what can we do to help you, looking to see if they need a bed, what we can do, getting in touch with all the different refuges, have you got a spot tonight, bringing someone there.
We've supported them for 15 years, a whole lot of activities. And they really are a fabulous group. So, $10,000.
This sort of event is exactly what we want to achieve. And I'd love to see this happen on a regular basis. And maybe we can.
Yeah, I guess it's just changing people's perceptions about the importance that this sort of work has for the people who do it, but also for the viewers and the people who enjoy this sort of work as well. So, yeah.